Hello, folks. In order to generate Mobi Pocket and Kindle eBooks, you must first download and install Amazon's KindleGen software. This free compiler is available from Amazon's website and allows you to generate eBooks compatible with the Amazon Kindle eReader. The steps necessary to download Amazon's KindleGen software are as follows. In HelpNDoc, click the File tab, then select Options. This will display the HelpNDoc Options window. Now, click the Compilers tab, and then click the download link to the right of the Amazon KindleGen path to begin the download process of the installation software from Amazon's website. A browser window will open up to display the KindleGen information and download page that permits you to select the version of the Amazon KindleGen software that you'd like to download. After you have reviewed the system requirements and read the terms of use, click the I agree to terms of use checkbox. This now activates the KindleGen download buttons. Click the download button next to the Windows version. This will now begin the transfer process of downloading the KindleGen software in zip format to your computer. Be sure to remember in which folder you save the installer file to. Using your favorite compression software, locate the installer file and unzip the newly downloaded KindleGen installer file to a location of your choice. After you have successfully unzipped the KindleGen files, return to the HelpNDoc Options window and confirm the path in the KindleGen file location box is correct. If it is not, such as in the case of a new installation, click the File Browse icon to the right to open up the file browsing window and locate the kindlegen.exe file in the folder you unzipped the KindleGen files to. Select kindlegen.exe and click the Open button. The path to KindleGen and the file name kindlegen.exe should now be correctly displayed in the Amazon KindleGen compiler text box. Now, go ahead and simply click the OK button to complete the KindleGen install process. The Amazon KindleGen software is required in order to generate Kindle-compatible eBooks. It is free, easy to download, and set up in HelpNDoc. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.